Let's click in right now. That's a 13, y'all. Hey, we're gonna be catching these all morning. Let's go, baby. Them's are better. All right, y'all. Let's see what it is, y'all. Unc said lemons are better. That's a lemon, Unc. All right. Hey, thank y'all for tuning in this morning. Got buffalo. Oh, slipcork master.
Hey. Hello, hello.
Unc said lemons are better today, y'all. No tens. Lemons are better. First fish of the morning is a lemon. Let's go. I know you're wondering why I'm holding this bag of chips. Anybody know me, know I like Funyuns. I just thought about something, y'all. How about trying to do a catch, clean, cook, battered in Funyuns chips? How about that, y'all? Don't that sound good? Let's try that out. Crappie fillets battered in Funyun onion chips. Let's go, baby. Sound good to me. Hey, this morning, I'll be using my TTD 9.6, y'all. Y'all check it out. Hey, and be on the lookout. November, the 13.6 is coming out. 13.6 TTD. It's coming out, y'all. Let's go.
Shut your mouth. Keep on talking.
Sound like a Jack Junior Rouse coming up.
Jack Junior Rouse.
Come here, boy.
What we got here, huh? That TTD going to work.
That's good. That's a click.
That's a click.
That's a click.
We gotta measure him, y'all. Y'all see what we doing? Putting that TTD to work. This one got a nice little stomach on her. They're getting ready for this fall, y'all. Let's go, baby. And say, I know I don't put out a lot of videos, y'all, because of my work schedule, but I try to put out quality videos when I do come out here. Quality. Good catches, y'all. Let's go. Thank y'all. One click it on. Minnows versus jigs, y'all. Right now the minnows winning. We're at 18 foot of water, y'all. Let's suspend it right at 14.
caught you, didn't he? I saw him. Yes, sir.
Welcome to the family. You got off just in the right nick of time.
Oh, you're gonna break my hook.
Oh, you big punk. Look at you, man. Look, y'all.
Yep.
He broke my thing off. You about trying to show some muscles. But he couldn't. He been swimming around with a hook in his mouth. All right. It's not nothing that I can't reattach. There you go, the hook breaker.
Yeah.
But he going in the skillet.
Come here. Pull and drag, y'all. You're 10, he get to live, y'all.
You know, we gotta show compassion to some of them.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, boy, you're ripping your mouth, man. Stop. Hey, boy. You ripped your mouth.
I'm gonna go back here and pick you up. Throw you back in there. Back there, I just still go ahead and be mine. I'm gonna let that other pole work out. Okay, let me try you.
That 10, he get to live, y'all. Came and got that curly tail. Oh, dear. Okay. That's what I say, man. Do something different. That's 11, y'all. Off that little curly tail. Off that curly tail. Hey, boy. Now, you behave yourself while you're on my vessel now. This will be your last stop, I'm sorry. All right, y'all, curly tail. Pink and chartreuse, y'all. Take it off. Pink and chartreuse, let's go. Jig, curly tail, or minnow. Yes, a little brush. It's a tree on with a brush around it. All right, y'all. Y'all better be looking at me. Y'all looking? Pay attention. We got him in the gristle, y'all.
Think I'm gonna have to get back out here now, y'all.
I took a break. Nephew got the slack though, baby. Let's go. That's a clicking, huh? All right, you got it right here. Okay. All right. Let's go, brother. Put that TTD to work. Put that old Aberdeen hook. Hey, sometimes you gotta give them that meat, y'all. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, look at that
way. Don't let him get away. Oh, get him back over here. Yeah, get him back in there.
Playing slingshot with him.
Yeah.
Yeah, a few.
Don't do that.
Playing slingshot with the hogs, y'all.
Yeah.
They sitting at the top of a tree. God dang, look at this big old shad he got in his throat. Look, huh? You can see the tail hanging out.
Dang.
Hey, this joker is greedy, y'all. Let me show you how greedy these crappies is. Look at that. That's a 13 in there. Look how greedy this thing is, y'all. Look at this. Now, y'all be saying y'all downsize. It's fine to downsize, but look at this. That's a 4-inch shad. Look, huh? Just pull it out of his throat.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at that. That's a 4-inch shad.
You need a big minnow boy with that thing there.
Hey, they feeding up, y'all.
Getting ready.
They getting ready for this fall.
Hibernation.
Look at that big old shad just came out of his throat. Big old greedy joker. 13 and a half, y'all. Lake of the Giants, let's go, baby.
Go, baby. Bust
them
up.
Bust them up. I mean, that joker was greedy. Ate my minnow and had one in his mouth.
That's sad.
Hey, man. Thank y'all for watching. Man, I'm finna go and get out of here. Next time you see me, I'm gonna be in the kitchen making that crappie better than Funyuns.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's go. Uh-oh. All right, everyone, we back from the lake. As you can see, I only kept a couple crappie. I didn't want to keep 31 crappie. Unc kept the rest. So I'm just finna fillet these crappies up, get them ready for this grease. And y'all can see the magic. This is how I fillet mine. And everybody do it different. Oh, this crappie got a little hump in this thing. You gotta go over the hump. Hump in his tail, and them crooked fish. And I'm not gonna bore y'all with this process. I'm just gonna show you how I do mine, just one crappie. That's one fillet. Put it in the water over there. Sixteen-inch crappie. Let's try it. All right. Got those fillets done. Now let's move to the Funyun batter. All right, now that I'm finished cleaning the fish, it's time to put the Funyuns in the blender. I'm gonna grind them up. And these Funyuns already got onion powder, garlic powder, so just think about that. You coat the fish with something that already got seasoning. So I'm not gonna, you know, season the fish too heavy. I already know this is gonna be good, y'all. Already knowing. Another bag of Funyuns in the blender, grind them to a fine powder. And hey, if y'all try this recipe, tag your boy in the in your video, man. Tag Catching with Key. If y'all try this. That should be about fine, y'all. Don't want to turn to dust. That should be about fine. That's about the right consistency right there.
Yes, sir. All right, y'all. That's what I want. Now let's get these Funyuns into the bowl, y'all. All right, next we're gonna crack two eggs. Gonna beat our eggs. And a little bit of milk. All right, I'm gonna put some adobo seasoning in there. In the egg mixture, just a little. All right, I don't want to mess up the flavor of my crappie. The Funyuns already have flavor and seasoning in them, so I'm doing a adobo to the crappie. We mix it up real good, but you still want some seasoning on there. Some black pepper, add some black pepper to it. A little bit more adobo. A little bit more. All right. So now I'm going to add the fillet to my egg mixture. And the egg mixture is seasoned. Shake the excess egg wash off. Drop it in. Oh man, that looks good, y'all. That looks good. Coat it with your Funyun chips. Give me another fillet. Dip it in my egg wash batter. Take it over to my Funyun crust. Coat it up real good, y'all. Real good. Man, that already looks good, y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you. Put these two in there. Let's drop it in, y'all. We'll let that go for 3 minutes. Onion crust, crappie fries. I'm gonna come up with a better name than that. Crappie fried and Funyun rings. I don't like the way that sounds. I come up with a better one, y'all. Ooh, that's golden brown, baby. Say, man, I already know that's gonna be good, y'all. Look at the color on that joker, man. Say, I already know it's gonna taste good. Yeah, come on. Let me get a thumbnail. Hold on. All right, y'all. Finished results. I'm gonna have my son taste test. Honest opinion. If you don't like it, say you don't like it.
All right.
It's crusted with Funyuns.
Oh, okay.
How's it taste?
That good.
Is it?
Yeah, it is actually. It's not too much different from like the regular fish coating and taste. That feels crunchier.
Yeah, it's not too different from the regular taste. You could have been a little more heavy-handed with the seasoning the fish filet, though.
I could have.
Yeah. Or maybe it's just, can you taste more seasoning than me?
Are you stuffed? You're probably stuffing.
I can taste it, mama.
Oh, okay.
I can taste it.
Mm-hmm. Say, ma'am, that's it. Yeah. Funyun. Yeah. That Funyun is good on there, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Hey, if y'all try this recipe, tag your boy in this, man. Oh, catch and key. I coated my crappie with Funyun, y'all, and it tastes delicious. Hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. Tell somebody about this thing, this channel, man, and y'all come on for this ride, all right? Subscribe, share this video, all right? Let's go. All right. Now I'm done cooking the crappie. The crappie crust, the crust is Funyun chips. Man, y'all gotta try this recipe. Tag me in it when you try this. Let me know if you like it or not, man. The ingredients I use will be in the description below. And I kept it simple. Adobo, black pepper. I'm telling you, man, you can't go wrong. And hey, just a word of caution, don't over season your fish, all right? Because remember, the chips have seasoned in already. Let me get some of this, man. Crispy. Hey, man. No, I'll try that. You're gonna love it. Crispy and tasty. Thank y'all for watching, man. Catch y'all later.